What? When did I get in my car? Why do I have a gun?
How does that make you feel?
It's just really complicated. I mean, it just feels like there's something wrong.
Interesting. Now, tell me a little bit about your family. Do you have any problems at home? Pets that died? Have you been eating any fruit lately? Any of particular hue?
Well, I mean, my parents have been divorced for a few years, and I have had some deaths with a pet, but I mean, I've moved on from that. I've accepted it. At least, I thought I have.
But that doesn't answer the question, Dylan. You need to tell me more about the fruit.
Well, I mean, I like bananas, but I really don't see how that has to do with any of my psychological problems, Doctor.
Bananas are everything.
What do you mean?
They unlock golden doors.
What kind of doors?
Doors full of penguins. Dylan, I'm worried about you. I'm not sure whether we can keep this up any longer. I fear you may spiral down into madness.
I know. I don't know what's going on with me, Doctor. I need you to help me.
Well, Dylan, if anything, I can be a shoulder to lean on.
You know, I'm glad you're here for me, Doctor.
I'll always be here for you, Dylan.
Thank you.
Who are you?
I'm Bacon.
What are you doing here?
I'm Bacon.
What do you want from me?
I'm Bacon.
What do you want?
I'm Bacon.
Just go! Where is it? Where is it? Where?
Oh, thank God. It was only a dream. Oh.
Orange, you're glad I didn't say banana.